The largest robot reveal, Premier Night, is back on Sunday, February 23rd at 6 p.m. Eastern. Last year, we had 80 teams from 5 countries submit their robot reveal to nearly 90,000 live views and tens of thousands more after the show. Submissions are due on Friday, February 21st, and you'll get more info on our fund's Discord or at tinyurl.com/PN2020info. We also want to give a big shout out to our friends at Stryker for sponsoring this video. I just visited their global headquarters in Kalamazoo, Michigan, and wow, this leading medical manufacturer has state-of-the-art workplaces, provides top pay, and even has a housing stipend for their interns. Learn more about how Stryker supports their employees who are in first by going to careers.stryker.com/first.
And we are off the IRAA, lined up with that bottom port. The Kettering team just shot some balls into that port and looked like they were going in search of some more. Ohio State dumping 2 of their 3 power cells into the bottom port. Kettering taking some shots at the upper port, but they both go to the left. They're going to pick up some more and try again. GVSU lining up to drop some power.